Being a top 10 player for a long time is not easy.
I'm 28 years old. I need to win a tournament.
This year, there's a target on my back.
Being consistent is great, but you do want to win the trophy at the end.
I just want to feel it to be world number one.
Welcome to 2023.
Tennis has a new crop of players, fresh and ready and hungry.
Carlos.
Hey, how are you?
We want to destroy each other.
Best point of the match.
Tennis is a brutal sport.
Can't be friends, man. It's done.
You have to become accustomed to being a celebrity.
He's so cute.
And last year changed everything.
Literally overnight.
Francis is a celebrity.
It's like, oh my God, Francis Tiafoe, big bro.
Tennis can change so fast.
One day you could be playing center court at Wimbledon. The next day, you have no career anymore.
This does not look good.
What doesn't kill us makes us stronger.
There's a changing of the guard that's going on.
Who has had more attention in tennis than Coco Gauff?
The youngsters are coming for you.
I love it. They want to win, but it ain't happening.
I want to be the best. Kill or be killed.
This is where stars are born, where dreams are realized.
Ben Michel, Saul.
Where you're playing for tennis immortality.